All right, next technique, gun from behind to the side of the head, version two. Attacker comes up, he's here, okay? Now, resting on my shoulder, I would always just do my little step and turn here. This time, he's actually kind of holding on to me, okay? So this isn't gonna work. So, what I need to do is have my hands out, I'm gonna swim same side under and catch his elbow. So I need to really send this along the line of my body and windmill up, okay? As soon as I push it off, I immediately catch and start working the wrist, okay? So I'm gonna catch, start working the wrist. I can tabletop it that way, peel it off. I've still got a wrist lock. I can use that to get out and clear. Biggest thing is swimming this back, catch. I can slide this, turn it in, and clear from there. But I need to kick my head back. Rest on his shoulder, on his chest, whatever it takes to get that thing offline. Straight to the gun, slide up to the wrist. I can wrap my other hand, really twist and clear. From there, I'm out.